Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And I'm lit. Listen, we is at Horseshoe Casino, okay? And mama had to come down and get a motherfucking drink. Okay, and look, my mother-in-law here. Look, isn't she so beautiful? Yes, she's looking for a man. So any of y'all out there? Oh my God. The bitch wasn't even gonna tell me I had shit all on my face. If any of y'all out there looking for a wife, she's right. On the other hand, I had my best friend here. Listen. Yeah.
I'm drunk. I'm drunk, YouTube.
We just had shot. Okay, so I have a Long Island. It's called a Blue Long Island, and I love this. What you got?
Malibu and pineapple. What's left of it?
Right. And what she got?
A margarita. The strawberry.
Right. And here's our bartender because, yeah, I'm lifting this shit. But she my girl. I'ma definitely give her a good review on YouTube because yeah. So like I was saying, y'all, we just sitting here sipping, you know, a little happy hour, whatever the case may be. Y'all know I needed this, okay? I told my baby father I was in the house with the kids, and that's what he think. So that's where you think I'm at, yo.
Father, my son.
Once he see this video, he's like, oh, this bitch. Yeah. Look at this van right here, y'all.
Stop.
Why would he wear over it? Like, it's one of the 20s.
We get blood.
All right, no, for real, because I got to pull myself together because drinking and driving is not it. I definitely just ordered some food, though. I got a cheesesteak, I got some buffalo wings, and we got some fries. And we about to fuck that up, all right, y'all? So don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And what's the other shit you're supposed to do? I don't know, but listen, keep the content coming, okay? Because, you know, yeah, all that and everything. So, yes, like I said, this is Horseshoe Casino. We is having a good time. Oh, by the way, don't play the slot machines. There's, it scams you. I promise. If you want to win at the casino, you play at the fucking table. Okay? Play at the table. Do not play the fucking slot machines. I promise you. I used to work here. It's all a scam. Anyways, look at my bartender. She didn't even think about it. That's why she ain't get no tip. Bye.
Yo, I will literally, I was like, am I gonna do 40 hours of food stamps? Can I leave early?
How much they get you on food stamps for?
They're saying, hun, done.
Really? Yeah.
I'm taking her with me.
Say, right. I just need a few dollars to use the Sam's Club. Just a little bit. I need some applesauce and some, you know, some steak if you tried. Because I don't want my shit to get cut off.
I'm going later.
Just take my card. Yeah. All right, y'all. Our food is done. Come on. Let's go eat.
We gotta go in.
Y'all want to eat right here? The table. We can have some privacy. Come on in. Let's go get our food. Y'all, I'm feeling like a queen, honey. I gotta go get my food. I'm so happy it's done. I'm walking so fast. Oh, look at little mama right here. She cute. They said your food is done. I said, okay. Where them hoes at? Excuse me. Thank you. My food better be ready. It better be ready. Yeah, this is where Barack Obama gets his steaks from. Yes, Barack Obama get his cheese steaks from here. Mm-mm. Let me zoom in, yeah. He did. He on one of these pictures. Somebody said this Tommy Pickles. Yep. Excuse me, sir. She said mine was gonna rape.
Excuse me, ladies.
See you, Tommy. She said mine was gonna be ready first. She lied. I like this. This is cute. My shit almost gone. How your shit look? My shit gone. Come on, girl. Alright, so today we're doing a review. Hey guys, so today we're doing a review for Tony Luke's Cheesesteaks. We're at Horseshoe Casino Baltimore. Oh shit, I'm drunk, y'all. Shit. Anyways, we're on Horseshoe Casino Baltimore, and as you can see, they specialize in cheesesteaks. Okay, so what I just ordered was a... I just got a... This bitch went charged me for a hoagie cheesesteak. I didn't want no hoagie cheesesteak. I wanted a regular cheesesteak. But anyway, she did a hoagie cheesesteak, no pickles, and I got some buffalo wings and fries. I don't know who this nigga is right here on this picture, but I hope his food good. Like I said, we're at Horseshoe Casino in Baltimore. It's only two spots right now that's open at Serve Food. Tony Leaks, and you have this pizza spot here. That's at the very, okay. Can you see it? Boom, right there. All right, so here we have a customer patiently waiting for our food. And we have an employee who's overwhelmed, so yeah. We'll be back after these messages. All right, y'all, so we definitely just got something from Tony Luke's. We got this cheesesteak here. That shit looks amazing. With these cheese fries. And they give you so much you can share between 100 people. She got her cheesesteak. She got her cheesesteak and we got some wang. Yeah. It's nice, y'all. I got to tell you what you see now. Don't forget to stop past Tony Luke's. They got some good food, y'all. Bye. Yo,
it tastes like no average.
It's so good.
So good.
I got my what? Delicious.
Definitely is.
Honestly, I'm drunk. It's good. Oh yeah. Y'all got ranch over there too? That's nice. Good.
I wonder how that rest of month will be. Yeah, rest of month. Yeah, that's what I want to move in.
What rest of month?
The bag one.
I feel like it's gonna be cute.
I made the shit this thing keep falling out.
Yeah.
I didn't even talk about mine yet. Even them the wings are good.
These wings are good as a bitch. I don't even like hot stuff.
Did you still eat hot stuff?
Mm-hmm.
They was good, you know?
Y'all, the cheese stick good as a bit.
She said that's so good.
That is so good.
It is good shit.
That is so good, y'all. Y'all gotta come to Tony Lee's. And get y'all some cheese fries.
With bacon.
With bacon.
Don't forget the wings.
Damn. Oh my God, I got one there. That is so good. Mm.
Rock's not making me.
I don't give a fuck who I am. Mmm. Y'all like watching me eat? I'll be back.
The box, bitch, it comes with a chalupa, a burrito,
what?
The fries, and a taco. What? And a drink, bitch. That's a good ass deal.
How much?
$9. You getting a steak chalupa.
I know they can't make up with a nacho fries, y'all.
I better eat my hot chicken. I just thought about that.
I love nacho fries.
Dip cheese is cheese.
I love it.
I don't like this other one. You are the same.
I don't know.
Like, with blue cheese, I'd be just like, I don't want to get no chunks. Like, I can't do that.
Oh my God, the chunks are so good.
My sister eat it like, it's nothing.
I love blue cheese.
I can't do it, Miss Angie.
No?
I can dip it, like, a little bit, but...
So there's a place called Champs that has like
the ball
27. It's like a delivery spot. And cheese sticks and stuff. They got 27 different flavors of wings. Mm-hmm. You know, your regular lemon pepper, Old Bay. And they got these golden wings. And they come in like
27.
Like almost like a gold. Mm-hmm. But one of the blue cheese hot wings, the blue cheese wings, mm-hmm. and it's a buffalo. Chicken like we're eating now, and then the glaze of it on top of it is a blue cheese and spicy glaze.
Sounds good.
That sounds delicious.
Damn, almost 6 o'clock already.
How much?
5:46.
Not bad.
It hurts.
Mouth.
My teeth just been hurting. Mm-hmm.
So delicious.
I'm gonna go to sleep. Should I just go grab something real quick in the bowl?
Shop is right here. Once you leave out of here, go right across the bridge. He's straight looking right on 4th Avenue. I make the left on 4th Avenue.
It is a good junction. What market is
that? C-block.
The C-block? I thought it was.
Take quick.
Right there up the junction. Morgan. Not Morgan. The other junction.
What other junction?
The one I forgot. Mount Claire? Yeah, Mount Claire Junction.
Mmm. Who Depot?
It ain't Food Depot, it's so nice. could be. I just need to take time to hurry up so I can get
it'll be here. It'll be here.
I'm trying to use all that and get a call.